Hi, I'm Yosuke Watanuki. I'm 19 years old from Japan. I play is normally futures and then sometimes challenger. You know, in the futures is sometimes in the first round, second round is not so tough, but in the challenger is starting the qualify.
Yeah.
And then every match is really tough. Of course, I need the serve because you know in the ATP, everybody could serve and the whole serve. Then also in the forehand, because my weapon in the forehand.
His athleticism, his passion for the game, his skills relatively, and you know, he's really, I think, made a lot of progress over the last 2 years.
I'm starting for this year with my coach, Bob. Teaching like technique, mentality, how to get the win.
And now he had a couple of good wins in the qualifying here in Ningbo, and then he's won the first round in the main draw, which is good, tough match. And those experiences are really good. And what is important is being able to move through that as well into the ATP tour, and that it's having those opportunities and getting through it, and everybody needs to progress, and that's what they really want to do. They all have a dream to be at Grand Slam, as to compete or to win, whatever, but you have to come through all these levels. And this is tough because they're all good, a lot of them are good players, and you see some 35-year-old people, Yuzhny, Lu, and these players, they can play. And the younger ones have to come through, which I think is really good for these young ones like Yosuke and Shapovalov and some other players who have, you know, really come, and I think that's really important. It's a great thing for the youth of the game today. The key is the progression that the person is going to make, and it's not necessarily huge changes that somebody should make. There are small pieces here and there, and that make it easier to succeed with. And I think that makes a difference in the game, and it takes them to another level or two or three.